Okay, here we go. Part five. Didn't really do too much, just been running around. I only saw like 10 necromorphs. Hopefully we'll get some more action going here. Try to be a little more talkative. Here, let's go. Da 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 da. Fill my stasis. Okay. There we go. Oh, I already did some of this, so this might be a cakewalk, unless they reset it. Nope. Here's some whispers. Oh, now we have that new suit. Should. Yeah. Should be able to open up this stuff. Stasis pack schematic. I don't have any nodes. Level 2 suit upgrade graph extended. Okay, sweet. Okay. Okay, so now we can get a hit points there. And there, sweet. Oh, sweet. Okay, do you need to go that way? Can I refill on stasis again? Did I go in this room last time? Oh, I did not do that. Oh!
Transformation the teachings promise.
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course, our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. I'm recording. Seal entry.
Oh, nice monitor mount. I got something kind of like that. A text log. Sweet. Don't care. Not reading that crap. Too much. So I gotta go here. Got my stasis filled. Let's go. We don't need a workbench. I'll go ahead and save. I know. Only 3 minutes in. Alright, let's go. I thought that was a fetus. Looks like some organs, though. Oh, thank goodness. I don't know. Oh, he's screwed. Oh, is that a little baby? They're running experiments on people. Oh, there's Wolverine. Well, I just got level 2. Nothing over here. Okay, let's go. So wait, I'm supposed to open this door with the fucking baby shooting stuff out of his hands? Oh my god! There you are, you little shit. It's kind of messed up. It's not as messed up as there's something else in here? It's not messed up as Dante's Inferno, where it's like you, it's like unbaptized children. Oh, this game's more messed up than I thought. I don't remember this from the first game. Maybe they couldn't do it because the PS5 is way more powerful than the PS3 and Xbox 360. I don't know. This is kind of obsolete now. Still kind of like it, but the gun is... The pulse rifle is definitely... Oh my cheese and rice! Oh, you got a friend? No. Is there anything else in here? Oh, that's the elevator. And nothing else. I feel like there's not as many dark areas like the last couple playthroughs. Oh, cheese and rice. Don't get that close. Oh, power node. I think. Yep.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Plant explosive charges. Yeah, let's blow some stuff up. Okay, I do need to go that way. Oh, and this is good. I don't need to refill it. Okay, let's go. I need to upgrade my stasis because cheese and rice, it goes out quick. Use it one time and it's like, oh, you're gonna use it. Can't use it anymore. Oh, that's where I gotta plant this explosive. Can I open this yet? I have a level 2 suit. What are you on about? Save real quick. If you see me just pause, it's because I misclicked, and now I need stasis again. Back up! That. Find the captain's body. Oh. Oh, wait. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomp that body.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Oh, that's blocked. Okay. Trustees.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
That's something. What's up with the games getting remade and making the characters uglier? Nicole looked better in the last game, too, just like Isaac. Am I just replaying? Oh. Why did it have anything in it? There's some clothes. Where's the power node? Oh. Yeah, it just came in here. I get that, but where's the power node? I don't see it. Am I blind? Well, how do I stop it from being used? Oh, there's a stasis bomb. I tried moving that earlier and it didn't do anything. Just goodies.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. likely it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, what's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do. To remove the battery, ensure no power is being used on the circuit breaker. Sweet. This wasted so much time. Zodal. Come on, get some, Jim. Get out of here! Oh my gosh! Get out of here. Fuck you. Let's go. Some stuff. Oh, thought I was stuck. Hey, little baby. Don't run from me. What? Did I not just pull you up? Well, where did that go? Oh. So I need to go that way. Bed up. Oh my gosh! Oh, reload, reload. I did not see the other guy. Oh no, I'm out. There we go, we got another node. Head up.
You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Agent 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient...
Okay.
Last
Cold's weird. So I gotta go that way, double checking if there's any goodies. Oh, let's save. Started one more thing, and then we'll end this episode. Holy crap. Go, 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 go. Run, Isaac. Okay, we gotta find a power node. Is there a power node back here? No, but I did miss this. Son of a duck. Here we go. Okay. Guessing this is the captain's body. Oh, he's from the video. Take us back. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Isaac, get up and shoot it. And this is why I stomp on everything. Victor, calm down. Oh, I missed! Oh, I'm stuck in a corner. You die? I said, switch guns! I need to use those more. I'm supposed to be in there? Any goodies in here? Stomp. Yep, there we go. Always gotta stomp. Oh, I forgot. Gotta pick that up.
What's your status? Do you have the captain's writ?
Fuck me!
God, maybe the command computer has something. Oh, Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
I feel like there's not a lot of visibility in that helmet. Oh, you gotta do more.
Clearance confirmed.
The heck happened here? I don't remember this. Oh yeah, we were here. Okay. What do we got? I don't know how long that's gonna take. I'm just gonna call this episode over after I check the store. Sweet. I'll just sell that. What is this? Plasma cutter upgrade. Oh, so we need to bring that to a bench to extend the upgrade path. So, okay. Stasis pack. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and save, and then that will be the end of episode 5. See how we're about to. Oh, 2 hours. Almost perfectly 2 hours in. So we'll call it there. And that's where we'll pick it up for episode 6. See you later.